In this week's Restaurant Report Card, we want to make sure that you don't get your guest sick this Thanksgiving or anyone in your family. We went and talked with the turkey experts, the guys over at Copeland's. They fry 800 birds during the holiday season. They said the two things you got to watch out for, time and temperature. Make sure that your bird is at the proper temperature before you serve it, and don't leave it out too long. It's right about 4 hours, and then you need to start putting food into the refrigerator so that it doesn't get any bacteria and make those guests sick. So time, temperature, the two things to watch out for this holiday.